you can go to Kali Linux downloads from Offensive Security. You can see that they provide already virtual machine options in 32 bits and 64 bits. So you can just download it. It is really big, so I'm not gonna do it that right now. But also it's pretty cool because they also have images for other architecture. In this case, ARM images, which is kind of smaller architectures for phones, like Android phones. So you can see here that they have Raspberry and many other architectures related to ARM, Samsung Chromebook, and all of those. So once you download it, you just place it into your local directory, and you will need either VMware licensed to run it, or VMware Player, which is free. So you can just easily go to VMware. You just search for VMware Player download, and then you can just pick the first one. And basically, I mean, this is something that you guys already know, but you just click on VMware Player, and eventually you will have those links. You just need to download VMware Player and be ready to start using this specific image. Once you have it, the next thing you need to do is you need to run VMware. In my case, I have VMware, so I'm going to explain you that process. You just go to File, Open, and then you search for your specific Kali version. I have it here already. You go to your folder where you download the image. By the way, the image comes with 7-zip. 7-zip is like a zip compressor. You just need to download a software which is able to open 7-zip, like WinRAR, I think, that's able to handle it. And you just decompress it into your folder, in my case, right here. And when you open it with VMware, it will be able to recognize your VMware virtual machine configuration file, which is this in blue. You just double click on it. And finally here, you have all the configuration already set up by this specific image. You can see that it has a certain memory amount, processor, hard disk, and network adapter, all those things. And at the bottom, you can see it says Kali Linux 1, login as root, and password Tor. By the way, this Kali Linux change, usually these guys are updating the images and changing the version, adding more drivers, adding more tools.